streets today to show their displeasure that we want justice. There must be justice. Over 100 days now, nobody has been brought to book. The killer officers, none have been brought to book, and they are still denying. So that is why people have taken courage to be here today to protest. And it doesn't matter how much we are brutalized.
Your name?
My name is Amila Adenola. No matter how much we are brutalized, we will never lose our right to protest.
We just start together.
Why are you harassing me now? Why are you harassing me?
Take it, sir.
I'm here. I just want the world to see.
You are here to come and protest.
No, no.
Are you a journalist?
No,
are you a journalist?
I'm a Nigerian citizen.
Bros, put this inside your
The Inspector General of Police himself said you can hold your phone. That the police does not have any right to tell you to keep your phone.
Hello.
Inspector General of Police said to come here.
I'm here. I'm on my own. I'm not doing anything. I'm on my own. So you said I should stop here. That I should not go anywhere. And I'm on my own, I'm not doing anything. I just want it to be on record. I just want it to be on record that I'm here. You are saying I only may be citizen. Is it a crime to be here? No, I need to know now. I'm trying to engage now. I'm trying to ask questions. Nobody's fighting anybody. Nobody's fighting with anybody. I'm here as a Nigerian citizen.
What is your purpose of being here?
You just keep asking me what's my mission. Oh, you surrounded me. You said what is my mission. Good morning, sir. How are you doing, sir? What do you mean by they sent me? That's the same word he has been using since morning. He said they sent me. What is the meaning of they sent me? Am I not a Nigerian citizen?
Hold on.
Say again?
Which of the media houses are you coming from?
Which of the media houses am I coming from? No, I'm not coming from any media house.
You're the journalist.
I'm not a journalist.
Please.
I'm a Nigerian citizen.
Please. For now.
Okay.
Please.
Okay.
Please.
Okay, so for now, we should go.
You in particular.
Okay, me in particular.
Because there's nobody who looks like you. Only uniform man I hear.
Okay.
Police.
Okay, so can I stay with the journalist?
No, if you're not one of them, no problem. If you're not one of them, please, for now. Please.
No, I'm asking if I can stay with the journalist. No,
I don't have that power to grant you. For now, please.
Okay, I want to go. No, I'm saying I don't want any problem with you. So that's why I'm asking that. Can I go and stay with the journalist?
Don't go out of there, please. Don't go out of there, please. Show your work, please. Don't be here to come and do your
life. No, you've not answered my question. Yeah, I'm with you.
Yeah.
But you've not answered my question.
Yes. There's no need for you to stay with them. For now, there are things on ground that we don't want your presence here, please.
Okay, so you don't want my presence here?
Yes.
So I should go?
Yes.
Okay, so I'm sorry. You know, we're having a very... Renew is on that panel, Temi is on that panel, those are the only two youth reps there. But they have hijacked that panel. and we have been seeing what has been happening with our eyes. So they are here. So I don't know where they are taking me. They're about driving somewhere. No, well, me too. Honestly, it's not a crime that people are not on the toll gate. In fact, as a matter of fact, I'm happy that people are not at the toll gate. You can just stay back because your safety is very, very important.
Hold on,
please.
This is not clear, guys. This is Abilaya. Yes,
hold on, please.
Abilaya, go to Facebook or go to Twitter, wise man. That's his name. On Twitter. Please, I'm currently in police detention, please.
I'm at the Lekki toll gate, actually. I'm at the Lekki toll gate, inside the Black Maria. How do they switch on the location? No, I don't know.
Well, allow us together now.
Yeah, allow us out. Yeah. I don't know how to face it, actually.
And I was one of the guys that was there.
Oh, really?
And I used to these guys. That day was even brutal. Those guys burst my mouth, blood filled my face mask. And yet they were still putting tear gas, pepper spray directly into our eyes. Direct contact, you know? Guys, you talk about that.
They are talking about. They even have to put
their
back.